Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Whatever the outcome here tonight, this Brooklyn crowd is sure to be satisfied with this one. His dropkick finds the mark.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Moore here. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
WWE is the best bargain in sports entertainment in the world, and this match is just further proof.
Yeah, well, anytime superstars of this caliber step into the ring, a great show is sure to follow.
Back in the ring now.
Attempt here. No trouble kicking out of that one.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
There's a drop kick. Nice move. Nicely executed. And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
One. Two.
Moore not in a great way here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
His ego's clearly taken a hit here, but that's okay. His gigantic ego can afford to take a few bruises.
Just making his presence felt there.
Come on.
And he's heading back in. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
And he lands a nice counter.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Oh, he turns it around.
Bates looking a little shaken here.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Guys, he has so much pride in his game that I doubt a little offense like this will slow him down for long.
He slams him down with authority.
What a display of unmitigated strength.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. No, there's the reversal. Oh, and a chop block.
Delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
He's lining him up.
You better stay right where he is.
Oh, and he reverses it. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon. The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
No, he reverses it. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And some trouble here now for Bates.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
There's no way he knows where he is right now. Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
Inside the ring now.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
One, two, at this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now. These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Moore running out of gas.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He slams him down with authority.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
Not seeing straight after that crushing stunner.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Will he be victorious?